The second game of the 61st Annual Indiana State High School Athletic Association Basketball Tournament is East Chicago, Washington, unbeaten with 27 straight victories, facing Floyd Central, who have won 24 and dropped 3 this year. The Senators are coached by John Molinette, by Joe Hinton. Starting lineup for Floyd Central will be Larry Brumley, a 6'1 senior, along with Jeff Curry, a 6' junior, Jerry Hale, a 6'1 senior, and their leading scorer, and the two big men for Floyd Central, Terry Schellenberg, a 6'4 sophomore, and Kevin Wright, a 6'5 senior. Other members of the team, Tom Schellenberg, a 6' junior, Mike Richards, a 5'11 junior, Bruce Martin, a 6' senior, Gary Roberts, a 5'9 senior, Don Uhl, a 5'11 senior, Gary Pate, a 6'2 senior, and Kim Becker, a 6'3 junior. For the highly talented East Chicago, Washington Senators at the forwards, Ulysses Bridgman, a 6'5 senior, and Pete Turgovich, a 6'6 senior, and the center is Tim Stoddard, 6'7 and a senior. The two guards, also seniors, 5'11 Reuben Bailey, and 6' Darnell Adell. Other members of the team, Francisco Sanchez, a 5'8 senior, Al Pollard, a 5'11 senior, Mike Monaghan, a 6'1 junior, James Howard Williams, a 6'6 senior, Marcus Stallings, a 6'3 junior, Alex Contouras, a 6'3 sophomore, and Robert Smith, a 6'3 junior. All set to go here in the second game. The ball is up, and it's grabbed right off the bat by Floyd Central Schellenberg, and he's got a bucket. Terry Schellenberg gets Floyd Central the lead, 2-0. Craig, long pass to Stoddard. Stoddard works, blocked out of bounds by Wright. A final of Fort Wayne. Turgovich shot, no good. Stoddard tips, no good. Bridgman tips, no good. Rebound by Brumley. Floyd Central leads 2-0. Wright puts it up, no good. Foul called on Bailey. Two shots. Wright's first shot is good. This should be a high-scoring game. Both coaches expect a lot of running. That's their style of play. Second one good also. 4-0. The Highlanders of Floyd's in front. They're forcing it. Traveled with the ball. Floyd Central forcing the run. Everybody says you have to slow down against East Chicago, Washington to beat them. But Floyd Central's forcing him to speed it up. Jerry Hale with the ball. Their leading scorer. Up. No good. Brought out of there by Turgovich. Long pass out of bounds. Bailey ran into the official. Man-to-man defense for the Senators. Right, up, in. 6-0. The Super Hicks from Floyd Central out in front. Turgovich up. No good. Bridgman tips in. Ulysses Bridgman, a 6'5 senior, got the first 2 points for East Chicago. 6-2. Floyd Central out in front. Brumley from the side. Got it. Expected hot shooting from both teams. 6.5 minutes. Ball out of bounds off the hands of Washington. 8-2. Floyd Central in front. 1.5 minutes gone by here in the second game. The 1971 State High School Basketball Finals. Wright shoots. No good. Rebounded out by Bridgman. Adell all the way. Lays it up. Partially blocked. Brought out of there by Hale. And he's fouled, I believe, by Bailey. One shot to Jerry Hale. It's good. 9-2. Floyd Central in front. 1:50 gone by. Turgovich. Good. 9-4. Hale tries to put it up. He's fouled by Bailey. Jerry Hale with one shot. He made his first attempt there, and he's made the second. 10-4, Floyd Central in front. Floyd Central going with a zone-type press. Bridgman from the side, good. Two buckets for Ulysses Bridgman, 10-6. East Chicago, Washington down by four. 5:36 to go, first period. Right from the corner, no good. Turgovich rebounds for the Senators. Up, no good. Knocked out of bounds by Kevin Wright of Floyd Central. It'll be thrown, no, off the hands of Bridgman, and it'll be thrown in by Floyd Central. Hale open, underneath the right, turnaround layup, no good. Stoddard brought it off. On the run, Bailey got it. Charging foul on Bailey, basket counts. And I believe that's three fouls on Bailey, we'll check it. Reuben Bailey has three fouls already as Larry Brumley goes to the line for Floyd Central and gets a free toss. 11-8, Floyd Central's led all the way so far. 4:53 left to go here in the first quarter. Bridgman to Turgovich. Basket, no good. Rebounded out by Hale and a foul on Adell, and that's two on Adell. Jerry Hale at the line, the one and one already in effect. Free toss, good. Three in a row he's hit up there. 12-8, Floyd Central. Next one also good. 13-8, 5-point lead for the Highlanders. Turgovich turns, shoots, hits. Two baskets for Turgovich. 3.5 minutes gone by in the game, 13-10, Floyd Central in front. Curry open, no good. Tipped up and brought off by little Jerry Hale, works underneath, puts it up, he's fouled by Turgovich. Jerry Hale will have two. He's hit four in a row up there so far. Make it five. To try and stretch Floyd Central's lead to five here, and he does. 15-10, Floyd Central in front, 4:18 left first period. Zone press being used. In the middle, Bridgman misses, tip Turgovich. From the outside, right, no good. Rebounded out by Curry, looked for the shot, didn't have it, goes to Snellenberg, he misses it. And it comes out on this side to Turgovich. Out front to Adell, lays it up, no good. Tipped up by Williams, no good. Brought out of there by Curry. Curry shoots, it's good. 17-12, Floyd Central by five. Williams is in the game for East Chicago. He replaced Bailey, who has three fouls. Oop, double dribble on the part of Bridgman. 17-16, Floyd Central leads, and Turgovich just steals the ball. Down court to Bailey for East Chicago. They can get their first lead here. Bridgman hits, he misses it. And it's brought off the far side, Bailey, he misses. Tipped up, no good, tipped up again, no good. Brought off by Kevin Wright of Floyd Central. 1:45 to go. Curry from the side, no good. Williams rebounds, long pass thrown out of bounds. Floyd Central down court with the ball. Jerry Hale with it, guarded by 6'6", Pete Turgovich. Hale hooks it up left-handed, no good, and brought out of there by Stoddard. Hale is only 6'1". Long pass, Turgovich turns, blocked beautifully by Wright, they call a foul. Turgovich has just one shot. He was fouled on the way in. Around the hoop and no good. pulled out on the far side by Schoenberg. Floyd Central still in front with a minute to 10 go here in the first period. Right from outside. No good. Rebounded Brumley. Back to right. Right works. Shoots. No good. Finally pulled out of there by Bridgman for the Senators. Almost loses it. And a foul is called on Curry, who runs into him. Ulysses Bridgman has one shot. He can tie it if he hits it. It's tied 17 all. 54 seconds left to go, first period. Unbeaten East Chicago, Washington, in white, battling 24 game winner Floyd Central in green. Schoenberg up, good. Floyd Central back in front by two. Zone press still by Floyd Central, almost stolen. Underneath, good pass to Williams, puts it to Turgovich. Turgovich misses it and is pulled out of there, and a foul on Turgovich as he fouls Brumley. That's two on Turgovich. Brumley, one and one. Said one attempt, he made it. Good. 10 free throws have been shot by Floyd Central, 10 have dropped. Making 11 in a row. 21-17, the Highlanders by four, 22 seconds left in the first period. Turgovich puts it up, travel. 17 seconds to go in the first period. Brumley stolen by Turgovich. Turns, shoots, hits. 21-19, 10 seconds to go, first period. Right, Schoenberg, underneath, lays it up, just short. Rebounded by Hale, Turgovich steals, time runs out, into the first period. Floyd Central, 21, East Chicago, Washington, 19. Kevin Wright will jump with Ulysses Bridgman. Ball goes to Schoenberg, loses it as he slips, and is picked up by Williams for the Senators. Williams to Turgovich, turn around, good. Five baskets for Pete Turgovich, 21 all. Just 20 seconds gone by in the second period. Right outside, in and out, no good. Williams takes it out for Washington. Turgovich open, up, in. And for the first time in the ballgame, East Chicago Washington has the lead, 23-21. 45 seconds gone by in the second period. Curry with a shot off the back of the rim, no good. Underneath Wright, puts it up, too far under, couldn't get it in. Up by Hale, no good, and tipped in by Schoenberg. Tied, 23 all, minute gone by, second period. Bailey from the corner. Gooden. Curry. Good. Tied 25 all again. 6:40 left in the half. Almost stolen. Bridgman. Turgovich. Good. Seven buckets for Pete Turgovich. Washington in front, 27-25. Right, good. How about that shooting, huh? 27 all. And we've got a foul called under the basket. Foul was called on Jerry Hale at the line with one as Turgovich. Shot is up and good. He now has 15 points. And it's 28-27. East Chicago, Washington in front by one. 6:16 left to go in the first half. Right, while working on Stoddard, forces a shot, misses it. Schoenberg gets a rebound, hits. Four baskets, Terry Schoenberg, 29-28, Floyd Central. Turgovich, in, no good. Gets his own rebound, puts it up and in. Eight baskets for Pete Turgovich. 30-29, Washington back out in front by one. Curry didn't have the shot. Pete Schellenberg fakes off Bridgman, puts it up and in. And charging is going to be called on Schellenberg. Basket count. Tim Stoddard at the line with a 1-1. Free toss is good. He'll get a second. That tied the score at 31-all with 5:32 to go in the first half. Second one also good. 32-31. Washington back out in front. 2.5 minutes gone by in the second period of this second game. Jerry Hale lays it up. No good. Rebounded out by Williams. Long pass. Turgovich. Bailey turns, shoots, misses, rebound Schellenberg. Right, way outside, no good. Long pass Bailey, wide open, scores. 34-31, biggest lead for East Chicago. Washington, Floyd Central calls timeout. Joe Hinton has finished talking to his team. Let's see if Floyd Central makes any obvious changes. Brumley works, can't find the shot. Hale way out back, no good. Schellenberg with the rebound. Six baskets, Terry Schellenberg, 34-33. Floyd Central down by one. Turgovich underneath to, or that was Turgovich, went to Stoddard to Turgovich, who scored. Nine baskets for Pete Turgovich. 19 points already. 36-33. East Chicago, Washington by three. Curry open. No good. Rebounded out by Bridgman. Long pass. Turgovich shoots. In and out. Rebounded by Schellenberg. Two on one. Curry. Feed. Brumley. Block. Foul Bridgman. Larry Brumley with three shots. He's hit, or rather with two. He's hit three in a row. Good. Four free throws in a row. Floyd Central has not missed a free throw. 2nd one drops also. They've hit 13 in a row. 36-35. Washington in front by one. Bailey almost loses it. Gets it back. Turgovich shoots. Hits it. 10 buckets for Pete Turgovich. How about that? 38-35. Washington by three. Schellenberg out back. No good. Rebounded underneath by Curry. Left-handed hook. No good. Stoddard brings it off. Bailey puts it up. No good. Tipped by Stoddard. No good. Rebounded out of there by Hale. Hale missed the fast break and brings it down court himself. Shoots a 20-footer. In and out. Bridgman rebounds for Washington. 3 minutes to go. They're out in front by three. Bailey all the way. Lays it up. No good. Foul on Hale. That's three. Adel's free throw off the rim. No good. Second free toss by Adel is good. Washington by four. Biggest lead they've had. Right. Couldn't find the shot. Stolen by Bridgman. Bridgman all the way. Puts it up and in. Three baskets for Ulysses Bridgman. 41-35. The Senators by six. Timeout Floyd Central. Curry brings up court for the Highlanders. Schellenberger to Hale, loses it momentarily, picks it back up. Underneath the right, foul by Stoddard. Thirteen free throws in a row by Floyd Central. Wright misses it. First one they missed. 41-35. Floyd Central trailing by six. Adel with the ball. tries to throw Turgovitz, knocked away and picked up by Floyd Central. Knocked out of bounds by Adell. It'll be thrown in by the Highlanders. Jerry Hale with three fouls tosses it into Curry, to Wright, to Hale. Hale works underneath, lays it up, misses it. Rebounded out by Bridgman of the Senators. Long pass to Adell. Got another basket. 43-35. Fast break, Washington for Washington. Minute 37 left to go in the half. 8-point lead for the Senators. Hale from outside, got it. That's his first basket. 43-37. Adell puts it up again. No good. Tipped up by Stoddard, no good. Grabbed by Adell, feeds to Stoddard. Puts up a left-hander and hits. 45-37, 8-point lead again for the Washington Senators. 106 to go in the first half. Hale to Schellenberg. Schellenberg puts up a one-hander. No good. Rebounded out by Bridgman. To Turgovich. To Williams. No bucket. Stoddard tips no good. Stoddard tips no good. Williams tips it in. 47-37, East Chicago, Washington. 40 seconds to go. Brumley hits it from the outside on the left side. Second basket for Larry Brumley. 47-39. Turgovich up and around and in. 11 baskets for Pete Turgovich. 23 points in the first half. 10-point lead for Washington again. 19 seconds to go. Jerry Hale trying to get around Turgovich. Can't. Beats Brumley. Brumley hits again. 49-41, 9 seconds, 8. High pass to Adell, thrown out of bounds. Stops the clock with 5 seconds to go in the first half. 4-3-2, Schellenberg lays it up, no good. And there is the end of the first half. The score, 49 for East Chicago, Washington, 41 for Floyd Central. Same starting units for both teams here at the start of the second half. Bailey back in. Turgovich. No good. Tipped by Stoddard. Two baskets for Stoddard and a 10-point lead for the Senators. 51-41 with just 10 seconds gone by in the second half. Outside right. No good. Stoddard rebounds. Foul Schellenberger. Tim Stoddard at the line with one free throw. He's got it. It's his third straight in the game. 52-41. Biggest lead for Washington over Floyd Central. And we've got a zone and a little pressure being put on here by the Senators. Hale outside. No good. Brought off by Bridgman. Throws to Adell. Traveled with it. Jerry Hale bounces into Curry for the Highlanders. A 1-3-1 zone. Outside Hale, short. Schellenberger, no good. Rebound Bridgman. Long pass Bailey. Up, in. 54-41 Washington. Minute 5 gone by in the second half. Bailey chasing on the front of the 1-3-1 zone. Brumley from the corner, no good. Bridgman to Stoddard. To Bailey, lays it up and in. 56-41, timeout. Floyd Central, they trail 56-41, a minute 20 gone by in the second half. All set to go again. Curry brings up court. Washington with a 1-3-1 zone. Outside right, doesn't take it. Schellenberg inside, got it. 7 baskets for Terry Schellenberg, 14 points. 56-43, Floyd Central down by 13. Adell, no good. Schellenberg rebound. Puts it up, make it 8 baskets. 56-45. During the regionals, Floyd Central was down 18 in the fourth quarter at Seymour and won the game. Outside by Bailey, no good. Rebounded by Curry. Schellenberger fakes off his man, feeds Hale. Brumley open, no good. Bridgman rebounds to Bailey. Knocked out of bounds by Jerry Hale. ...58-45... East Chicago Washington with a 13-point lead, 5:20 to go in the third period. Brumley open, basket. 58-47. Good. Rebounded out of there by Brumley, and he is fouled by Bridgman. Throw up there. Make it six. 58-48. 10-point lead for the Senators. Bailey from outside, hits it. ...60-48. Hale from outside for Floyd Central. Drops in. That's only the second basket for Jerry Hale, the leading scorer for the Highlanders. Turgovich, he's got one. 12 baskets for Turgovich. That's his first basket of this half. 62-50. 12-point lead for Washington. 4:20 left to go, third period. Curry outside, in and out. Pulled out of there by Turgovich. Feeds Bailey, and he runs out of bounds with it. Washington now in a man-to-man defense. Underneath Hale. Hale works. Left-handed hook. He's fouled by Turgovich. That's three on Turgovich. Jerry Hale makes his seventh straight free throw. He can narrow the gap to 10. Gets his eighth straight knee dive. Great free throw shooting by Floyd Central has kept them in the ball game. 62-52, Washington. Turgovich, turnarounder. No good. Tipped up and in. Well, we're going to give it to Adell. Long pass to right. Blocked. Knocked out of bounds by Bridgman. Saves it off the face of Brumley. Washington's ball. ...3:35 left to go in the third period. East Chicago, Washington on top by 12, 64-52. Bailey from outside got one. The two guards now beginning to pop from outside. After in the first half, it was the inside shooting. Underneath to right, got it. 66-54. Adell puts it up, no good. We're going to get a rebound foul on Bridgman. That's three on Bridgman. Williams comes back into the lineup and replaces Bridgman right at the free throw line. Gets it. He's at three out of four up there. 66-55. Floyd Central down by 11 with 3 minutes to go. Turgovich got it up in. 68-55. From the corner, Hale, no good. Schellenberg fakes Turgovich, puts it up, no good. Gets the rebound, foul Stoddard. One shot coming to Jeff Curry. The Washington fans didn't like that call very well. Shot's good. 68-56. 12-point lead for the Senators. 2:40 left, third period. Outside, good by Bailey. 70-56, 14-point lead. Brumley outside, hits. He's got 16 points, stolen by Brumley, and he loses it out of bounds. Man-to-man defense for Floyd Central. Stoddard puts up the one-hander and hits his third bucket. ...72-58. Hale drives, lays, shoots, fouls Stoddard, that's four. Jerry Hale at the line. Free toss up and good. He's hit nine in a row. Floyd Central's at 19 out of 20 unofficially here on our chart. Hale with only two baskets has 10 free throws. 72-60. Bridgman gets the ball back. Up, in. 74-60. 14-point lead for the Senators. A minute 50 to go, third period. Hale to Curry. No good. Schellenberg, no good. Wright tries to save it on the line, out of bounds. Stolen by Wright. Wright on a three-on-one travel move. Turgovic works. Drops in. 14 baskets for Turgovic, 29 points. Schellenberg fouled by Williams. Terry Schellenberg will have two shots. His first one is no good. This is his first attempt from the charity line. The Chicago Washington fans cheer because Floyd Central hasn't missed many up there. This one also no good. 76-60, 16-point lead for the Senators. Adell to Turgovic. Turn around, blocked by Wright, and a foul on Wright. Pete Turgovic will have two shots. First one is up, no good. 101 left to go, third period. Again, no good, and rebounded out by Schellenberg for Floyd Central. Hale driving to the baseline. Schellenberg open. No good. Rebounds his own shot to Wright. Got it. 76-62. Floyd Central down 14. Bridgman knocked away by Schellenberg and out of bounds. It'll be thrown in by the Senators. Adell misses that one big, and it's pulled off by Wright for the Highlanders. Beats Curry to Brumley. Good. Six baskets for Brumley. 21 seconds left. Turgovic puts it up. No good. Rebound to this side, Adell. Tries to feed. Turgovic does. Puts it up. Fouled by Wright. That's three on Wright. 76-64. Turgovic's first free toss, no good. He's one for five from the charity line. His next one drops in. 77-64. 11 seconds left. Third period. Hale from the corner. No good. Bridgman rebounds. Five. Four. Throws right into the hands of Hale. Hale. Schellenberg. Basket. No good. And there is the end of the third quarter. East Chicago, Washington, 77-64 for Floyd Central. Pete Turgovic just got his 15th basket to get East Chicago, Washington an 81-68 lead here in the fourth period. 1 minute gone by. Hale drives, lays, just drops out of there. Williams rebounds. In a hurry to Adell. To Bailey. Got it. ...83-68, 15-point lead for the Senators. Hale works, puts it up, good. Three baskets for Jerry Hale. Toss, no good. Rebounded out by Wright. 83-70. Hale shoots. No good. Wright comes off with it. Loses it to Williams. Williams to Bridgman. To Bailey. No good. Rebounded. Floyd Central. Up by Curry. Good. Five baskets for Curry. Three this quarter. 83-72. Timeout, Washington. A little pressure still being put on by the Highlanders. Turgovich stolen away by Hale. He ought to travel with it. Went out of bounds. He was trying to wait for Schellenberger to turn around. Schellenberger didn't know that he was having problems keeping his balance. Turgovich turns. That's his 16th basket. 34 points for Pete Turgovich. 85-72, 13-point lead for the Senators. Hale drives, lays, scores! Four baskets for Jerry Hale. 11-point lead. Turgovich up, in. 87-74. Hale hooks, got it! How about that? 87-76, 11-point lead for Washington. 5:07 to go. Williams works, shoots, misses, tip in by Bridgman. 89-76, Washington maintaining that 13-point third period lead. Comes Hale again, up, in. Six baskets for Jerry Hale for this quarter, 89-78. 4:44 to go. Bailey, Turgovich, foul, Schellenberg, that's his third. Just one shot coming to Turgovich, he makes it. 90-78, 12-point lead for the Senators. Here comes Jerry Hale again. Knocked away, foul, Bailey, that's four. Jerry Hale is at 10 in a row, making 11. He now has 23 points. He'll try and make it 24 with this free throw. No good. 90-79, 11-point lead for the Senators. 4:23 to go. Williams. Bailey from the side. No good. Tipped out back and grabbed by Bailey. Feeds Adell. Bridgman traveled with it. One-on-one with Turgovich, gets another. And now it's a 9-point lead for the Senators, 90-81, 3:50 to go. Williams shoots, too hard, rebounded Hale, he feeds. Brumley, basket. 90-83, 7-point lead for East Chicago, Washington. Floyd Central coming from behind again. Foul called on Brumley. And Floyd Central back out on the court. Bailey's free toss, good. 91-83, the Senators, 3:23 to go. Bailey will have another one. Off the front of the rim, no good. Turgovich shoots. In and out, no good. Wright's got it. Schellenberg couldn't get it to Brumley. Gives it to Curry, to Wright. Back to Hale. One and one with Turgovich. Into the corner. Brumley, no good. Turgovich to Bailey. Got it. 93-83. 10-point lead again for the Senators. 2:48 to go. Schellenberg. No good. rebounded by Stoddard for Washington, who's back in the ballgame. Charging Stoddard, that's five. Throwing in under his own basket, Jerry Hale, the Schellenberg, puts up the bucket. No good. Rebounded out of there by Turkovich, off to Bridgman. Bridgman, long pass down court to Adell. Stolen, Hale. Missed it. And a foul has been called on Brumley. Adell at the, or Bailey at the line with a one and one. Free toss, no good. Turkovich has got it, puts it up and in. 18 baskets for Pete Turkovich. 39 points, it's 95-83 Washington. Hale with Turkovich, blocked by Turkovich, fouled Turkovich. That's four, I believe, on Pete Turkovich. We'll check it. Pete Turkovich has just three fouls, two shots coming to Hale. First one up and no good. After making 11 in a row, he's missed two in a row. There's his 12. 95-84, 11-point lead for the Senators, 2:10 to go. Foul on Schellenberg, that's four. Turkovich will be at the line. He'll have one and one. Bridgman missed his free throw and he was fouled on the rebound. Free toss is good. He'll get another. 96-84. Washington just about has that 13-point third period lead back. Not quite. Rebound by Schellenberg. 2 minutes to go. 12-point lead for Chicago, Washington. Hale in the corner. Underneath to Curry, knocked out of bounds by Adell. Hale throws out backcourt to Brumley, to Schellenberg. Underneath to Wright. Basket good. Five baskets for Wright. 96-86. 1:42 to go. Washington playing a little cat and mouse now. Looking for the good shot. Bridgman thinks he has it. No good. Knocked out of bounds by Williams. Jerry Hale with the ball with a minute 20 to go. Works Turkovich, lays it up. Blocked by Turkovich and rebounded out by Bridgman. Turkovich up and in. 19 baskets for Pete Turkovich. Hale to Schellenberg. Brumley, right in the corner. Good. 98-88, just 48 seconds left. Turkovich. Good by Bailey from the corner. 100-88, 37 seconds remaining. Foul called. 23 seconds to go. Whistle, foul. The foul was on Gary Pate, as we have all second stringers except for Jerry Hale in for Floyd Central. Free toss by Adell is good. You'll get another. 101-88, 20 seconds to go. Second one also good. 102-88. Pate up court with it. He feeds to Roberts. The ball goes out of bounds off the hands of Ewell. Down court with it. 10 seconds left. East Chicago Washington with a 14-point lead. Bridgman, 5 seconds. Back to Bailey. A long one by Bailey. Way short. Rebounded by Floyd Central. A long pass down court, and the ball game is over. East Chicago Washington moves into tonight's second game against their final game against Elkhart as they beat Floyd Central 102-88. The final score again was 102 for East Chicago, Washington, 88 for Floyd Central. And that total of 190 points is the most ever scored by two teams in the Sweet 16 or on further. The previous record had been held by Kokomo and Fort Wayne South, 92-90 in 1959. However, that is not the highest total ever scored. In 1965, Gary Roosevelt beat Triton and scored 103 points. Pete Turgovich got 42 points for East Chicago, Washington on 19 baskets and 4 free throws. Those 42 also not a record. George McGinnis in the Sweet 16 against Jack Sendell in 1969 had gotten 49. The two guards for East Chicago, Washington, very effective outside this evening or this afternoon as they hit 32 between them as Washington won their 28th game without a loss. All five of Floyd Central's starters were in double figures. Jerry Hale led the way with 26 and Larry Brumley got 20. You've been watching the second game of the 61st Indiana State High School basketball tournament brought to you by the IHSAA.